here's my homemade hummus. It's spinach infused hummus, and it's less oily than like the kind of hummus you buy at the store, because I did add a little bit of oil, but I used like a little bit of peanut butter because I didn't have any sunflower. Oh, sorry.